new age builds a better kind of city, close to the soil once more, as molded to our human wants as planes are shaped for speed. New cities take form, green cities. They're built into the countryside. They're ringed with trees and fields and gardens. The new city is organized to make cooperation possible between machines and men and nature. Each has his place. The sun and air and open green are part of the design. Safe streets and quiet neighborhoods are not just matters of good luck. They're built into the pattern and built to stay there. The motor parkways weave together city and countryside. Million people spread in a dozen or two of open cities are free to move about much faster than if they jammed together in one overcrowded center. The people who laid out this place didn't forget that air and sun are what we need for growing, whether it's ours or babies. Just watch us grow. The scales won't hold us soon. You can't tell where the playing ends and where the work begins.
Delaware Valley, USA.
We learn by living.
One of the world's largest single-unit housing developments.
Not just for a few who
get the break. Here, nearly 5,000
new communities dress
up four
square on men and women. Their need for friendly faces. Their need to have a public world that's just as human as their pride.
Nature took almost a million centuries to uncover this beauty, this land you own. Sure, man has a need for water and power. He also has a spiritual need for the beauty of natural things.
Take it. And the wife needn't feel cooped up and lonely on washing day. A little gossip for a friendly hand is good.
A new suburban community of 60,000 people midway between Philadelphia and Trenton, New Jersey. Levittowners are people of modest means. Nearly all are young people. A large proportion are veterans. Most Levittowners are proud and happy in their new environment. Nearly all are young. For many, it's the first
of the automobile. Americans who live 100 miles from each other are as close neighbors as the man next to them.
USA in your Chevrolet, America's asking you to call. Drive your Chevrolet through the USA, America's the greatest land of all. On a highway or a road along a levee, performance is sweeter, nothing can beat her. Life is completer in a Chevy, so make a date today to see the USA. See it in your Chevrolet.
Take your choice. Each one is real, each one is possible.